go.
Oh, can I get some ketchup and jam? I gotta get some ketchup and jam.
Yes.
I need some ketchup and jam.
Yes.
All right. Oh yeah, large orange juice. Gotta hit through the drive, get that ketchup and jam.
Thank you.
All right. You too. Take care.
Hey yo, man. The next time y'all homies be going through the drive-thru, cause y'all be starving, y'all feel me? Remember it, whether it be Mickey D's, JB, Carl's, or Burger King, you know what I'm saying? Be sure you get your breakfast sandwich with some ketchup. All right, dog? And if you're a true player, get it with ketchup and jam. Yeah, that's right. Cause that's how a real thug eats their food first thing in the morning. It's gotta be ketchup and jammed up, my man. You feel me? Don't knock it till you try it, homie. Now okay. Go on. Go get it.
Okay, I'm gonna get it.
You'll thank
okay,
me later.
I'm going right now. Okay. Awesome. Woohoo! Yummy. Ketchup and jam. Ketchup and jam. Ketchup and jam. Ketchup and jam.
Ketchup and jam coming at you.
Ketchup and jam.
Hot. Right now. Right now, yo. Hey, yo, word up. Ketchup and jam makes things better. Make your mouth wetter with a little bit of cheddar. Ketchup alone got game. Some fame from Heinz 52. Ruined many white shirts and collars and crews. Looking like blood stains dripping in dollars at the dry cleaners for you. That's why the Canadians put this on their chips. Don't trip, just sit back and get a grip. Talking shh. Ketchup alone is savory with a tiny bit of sweet and no sour. Jam alone is all sweet with no sour. All the while satisfying your breakfast sandwiches with some extra power. When both come together, it's on. And popping cause we ain't stopping till the early morning. For y'all, it's tongue drooling and jaw dropping. Yeah, it's the ketchup and jam song. And it's popping, it's dropping right here in your eardrum. Hear along, homie. With the ketchup and jam song. Ketchup, ketchup and jam. Cause we be Bob Marley after one bite. Be like, we be jammin', man. Yeah, ha, we be jammin', that's right. And then the ketchup is poppin' at the end of the taste, which is a great way you'd forget about the extra calorie intake. It's like eating a sweet and savory cake. So y'all ready for a ketchup and jam lunch break? Let's go. So ketchup and jam, my man, give it a try as the condiment with the compliments. It's only the way to ride. It's a time saver too. Its convenience is inherently cool and it's old school. It's a move that makes you look ultra smooth. Can I get two? Used to be two for two, now it's two for five. That's inflation for your homie, so you better give it a try. While the economics tick, quick, go get your fix. Tricks are for kids, tricks are for kids. Just don't drip on your kicks, oh man. So fire up the OG wagon and start shagging your way through the drive-thru, homie, and bump this jam. You knows it's the ketchup and jam, jam is on. Hey ma, can you put the ketchup and jam song on? Hey ma, it's the ketchup and jam song. Can you catch the ketchup and jam vibe and get it through the drive till morning till night? It's the ketchup and jam. We be jamming, we be jamming. Ketchup and jam. We be jamming, we be jamming. Dig this flavor and don't talk back until you think of something crazier. So for now, you got the ketchup and jam, homie. Just respect the flavor, vibe until we ketchup and jam. Till the day we die, ketchup and jam. Yo, we be jamming. That's right. Ketchup and jam. Got that ketchup and jam, baby. I'm hungry now. Can I get some ketchup and jam?
Thank you for getting me the right
strawberry? Grape?
Jam.
Oh, my favorite.
Yeah.
Raspberry.
Oh, yeah, I really
jam.
Like raspberry jam. That's the
ooh-wee.
One.
Ooh-wee.
That's the one.
Yummy.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. I'm a
hi, this is Miranda. She's giving you my music video.
Ketchup.
So yeah, just put some ketchup. You got your napkin too, because it gets a little messy. Go put some ketchup. Miranda's awesome. She's a trooper. She's from Minnesota. She's from Minnesota. They don't do this in Minnesota. This is, I'm gonna baptize you in California culture.
I don't think Californians do this either.
This is just me then.
Probably, okay.
The chocolate milk drinking, okay, you put ketchup and jam.
Okay.
Okay, take a bite, let's see the reaction. Let's see the reaction. And if it the messier, the better. Let's see, ketchup and jam.
That's actually not bad.
Yeah! See? It's like breakfast sweet and sour sauce.
That's interesting.